Hello, folks. Welcome to another episode of Swords Drawn, Guns Loaded. I'm your host, Thamin, back in the cast again. You know, well, still in the cast. That's going to be going on for a little while here. Saw me doing that and still handle the last show, and I was doing that with the Xbox controller. This one, now we're taking Diablo, Reaper of Souls. It's going to be mouse and keyboard. Hopefully, not going to be too crazy. Oh, wow, Wendell, the bank heist is working. First bank heist of the night. For those missing it on YouTube, you got to be in the live channel, and you get to see little bots that we got going here on the Twitch channel. You'll see Swords Drawn, Guns Loaded every other weekend, 10 p.m. Central Standard Time on Saturday nights to midnight. Now, my next show is supposed to be around February 12th, I think, or February 13th, but I'm going to be out of town, so... The next show won't actually be till that, I think that last Saturday of February. All right, I am going to do a few things here. We've got our info up there, but we'll take that down for the moment. Welcome, everybody. And I am going to welcome you. I've actually got a guest here in the channel tonight. I'm going to have a couple of guests.
Sound resumed.
So, Shiv, we're actually now live here.
Howdy.
So I got Shiv and me playing Diablo 3 tonight. Memo talked me into trying to do Diablo, and me and Shiv were talking about this last week, so we're going to try to have some fun here tonight. Likely joined by Epicfell and Relictus. They are actually finishing up a raid right now, so they should be joining us shortly. We've actually got a theme that we're going to start with here. Can't believe it too. Wendell already got the bank heist working.
Yeah, he was talking about getting that up and running again because that's been severely missed in the streams.
Yeah. That's a fun one. I've been missing that too. Yeah, Sloan Wolf Memo talked me into it. Yep, right now I'm going into the screen. Now, like I say, there's a couple people joining us. We got a theme going. Right now, I just see me and Shiv's characters there. yeah, I suppose we can go ahead and start, and the others can join us here shortly. So just to explain to folks, you may or may not see it at the top of my screen because my banner may be blocking it, but these are hardcore seasonal characters.
User joined
your
channel.
We're going to see how far they last here.
There's Relictus, and if Epic's going to come in, I'll hold off about 30 seconds, let them get in game.
Yeah, he is. I have to take like a 45-second bio break, though.
Move fast.
Go ahead, you got time.
Back.
So Relictus and Epicfell are going to join us, too. We all got together, so we're going to start with, like I say, a hardcore seasonal.
User
we're going to throw
channel.
A high difficulty on it. Planning to die, although die hard for your amusement.
I'm logging on now.
What's up, Epic?
Hello. Is everybody sufficiently drunk?
No, but that does help in the room.
I'm working on it. We'll see how the evening progresses.
Well, folks, feel free to like shoot out comments and everything too. Since these guys are joining us, we're all get in the game. Like I say, we're going to throw hardcore. We've pumped up the difficulty. Right, Shiv, what did you set the difficulty at?
Difficulty is currently on expert. If that proves to be too easy, we can always jump out and bump it up or drop it down if it's too difficult.
I'm going to say right off the bat, folks, I see there's a little lag going out, so hopefully it's not too bad. Hopefully it'll pass tonight. Flonel's asking, starting on Torment?
Nah, I'm not sure if we're gonna die and make it glorious. I mean, we can... sure I can jump into Torment. That's a little too rough.
Much.
Nah. I'm pretty open. I'll tell you, folks, I haven't really played this game much since it started. although I came back and they power leveled one of my characters up to 70 in like 20 minutes. I am very much open to, I feel like Shiv's my tour guide here to kind of throw some stuff at us and kind of just show the game to folks that are thinking about coming back and trying it.
And if we were playing softcore, yeah, I'd throw us in a torment, but let's not die in like the first 30 seconds. I'm not sure how fun that would be for the viewers.
Sorry, I thought I had hit hardcore, but didn't say hardcore on.
Yeah, make sure you make it seasonal too, Epic.
Yeah.
Is there no way to show character names rather than battle tags?
I think once... Oh, good question. Would it when we get in the game?
No.
No, it's probably just going to show our battle tags, unfortunately. So,
Well, that sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah, because Thamin's actually got a pretty good theme, good going for the theme, which is kind of funny for a Crusader.
Yeah, I thought that was hilarious.
Nice guy as well. Well, I suppose we can do it. Let's see.
If you want, you can click on each person. And then if you left-click on them, it'll view their profile, and then click on Heroes. It'll show the hero they've got up, so you can show what everybody's different names are.
Okay. Character has been created. Coming in game.
Okay, yeah, it's in very small writing here. Okay, folks, yeah. So just to relieve you all, you notice right here, you guys might start guessing the theme. So this is Shiv's character, Hagrid. And who's running Harry?
It's me, Relictus.
So there we go, Harry the Wizard. And right over here, I see a witch. So let's introduce this witch.
That would be me, Epic, and my character's name is Hermione.
And folks, here you got the crusader of the group, Headless Nick, who hopefully will not be living up to his name tonight.
Why is your shield bigger than mine?
Because you're barbaric.
Alright.
Yeah, you're barbaric. You're more armored the less you actually have on you.
It's that magical armored bikini.
Oh, Flowing Wolf asked if he's playing Ron, I bet he dies first. It should have been me, but since I was going to be doing another tank type, I went with Headless Nick. And I'm jumping past the intro.
I do a whole 8 damage.
You're beating me. So let Thamin catch up so we can actually
stream. Yeah, I was going to say, where did we go?
Yeah, let him actually see some...
I got to run my abilities real quick here, see what I'm doing. Because I haven't played for save.
You've got one right now. Left click, you just run in and left click and all stuff.
Search of the stuff.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gate until we drive them back.
Feels like I throw my shield back.
Oh, look at that. I have a shield.
My rock was low.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gate. We'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Oh, let's take out the villagers. That's good. We're here to save them.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have anything. Everything's gone. Has fallen to
disgrace. What fate? My blacksmith has disappeared.
Where's the blacksmith?
I don't have anything either. Could it be just the, because we're doing the hardcore?
Yeah, because we started seasonal. We were basically starting from scratch. Like, we... we just installed the game, and we just this is our first time playing ever.
I've got the I'm just turning down the sound a bit here. Okay, let's test that for a bit, folks. See how that is. Where'd y'all go?
We are in the inn. Let me pop out so you can kind of see us.
We do still keep our pets, though. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, that's a seasonal thing.
Oh, that's right. I gotta talk to this guy. Oh, Leah.
Yeah, come inside the building. All,
unless something is done.
And if you to the gate. Oh, go ahead.
And if you already haven't, yeah, make sure you click on this book right here. It's some free experience. Not a whole lot, but at level 1, they 250 points, 250 yes. points.
Villagers were too...
There you go.
And you can come in here and you can ransack Kane's room, too.
Hey, thank you, Frey G, for hosting this stream.
16 militiamen went out. Only room...
So we're going to go hardcore. So folks are interested in like some early stuff you can grab for loot, XP.
We have come at last.
There you go.
Okay, you're having way too much fun with that ice beam.
Yeah, my wizard loves that thing too.
How can I help?
I admire it.
And I could look at the stream. I'm trying to make sure the same is caught up to us. I'm like, wait a second, he's still back in Kane's house.
Hey, folks, how's the sound?
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
First thing I'll have to clothing. Remember is look at my health.
Yes, yeah. In hardcore, looking at your health is a good thing. Run away. There's no shame in running away.
Otherwise, I was playing level 70 wizard. It's either I'm healthy or I'm dead.
Yes, once you get to some of the higher levels, it's pretty much that. There's either you're.
I require more rats.
So every time I level, I'm just gonna have to go. You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard.
You're a real wizard, Harry.
I'm just Harry.
All right, let's come in the musty cellar. And okay, always remember to grave rob.
And just to answer a question, yes, I finally get you play working. There was, when I was cleaning a ticket, oh, I better concentrate on the fight.
Always remember to use your potion. There are no potion it's on a cooldown. You don't have to carry around potions with you. So, if you're...
Purple dagger?
And yes, also look at your gear. Make sure that you're actually equipping stuff to improve your DPS and your health.
That's probably going to have strength on it.
At this point, it doesn't matter. You're just looking for DPS. Doesn't.
So on, so I was trying to get you playing the Division work, and that's open beta this weekend. In fact, I'll say right now, it looks like I'll be maybe doing a special one of that tomorrow night after the news. I was able to get it working. Hang on here.
And Thamin, if we start killing too fast, dude, or we're too far ahead, just tell us to slow down. Make sure that your viewers can actually see stuff.
Basically, what happened at Uplay working, after I put in a thing, they taught me another site where I can download the client. And even then, it took reloading it a couple times, and just then it just decided to work. Part of it also is you want Uplay to start up in offline mode. And even though I did that the first time, I think that's part of what also solved the problem. Yeah.
Honestly, I think after we finish this quest, we can probably bump it up to Master.
A foe worth killing.
Have to see how these guys do.
They're Wallers, so it's
not too bad. Assist the person who attacked from range.
Yeah!
Hey, guys, I have to.
Oh, there's a level. You're a wizard, Harry.
Ding. And nobody in seriously deaths yet. All right, I'm going to put up that skill here.
I've got ground stomp. Smash the ground.
Let's see. Either magic missile or shock pulse. Ooh.
All right, Rakanishu.
Yeah, Novatech, they, I go to put in the report, and first they bump up the, well, how about check these questions? And yeah, there was a helpful one.
Awesome. I remember, loot the dead bodies.
Okay, somebody's got some little blue pet and some other squigglies running around. Just
that's me.
Me.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's Airy. Airy's got some lasers and some lightning coming out of his buttocks. There's a cellar. You should go in the dark cellar.
Head into the cellar. Looks inviting.
There's candy and cake down here. Treasure.
Okay, I guess I still got some overbearing kind of sound here. I'll fix it in a moment.
Thamin, fix the sound. Look at your gear. Make sure you're actually equipping stuff.
I haven't actually grabbed any gear yet that I can use.
If there's something you can put it on, even if it's not for your specific class.
Yeah, I got quite a bit of armor, so I'm tossing it around to see if anybody else needs it.
Yeah, thanks for the sword. Let's see. Cloth pants, can't really use. Oh, wait, I suppose anything beats.
Actually, yeah, at this point, if you're naked, put it on.
But
anything is better than nothing.
That brings in so many extra people on the stream if I stay naked. No, maybe not.
Okay, it's that kind of stream. Cool.
I think that only works for women. Unless, well, you'd only probably bring in one kind of person.
As folks remember, a good time to remind, this is a mature stream, so there may be swearing, there may be bloody body parts flying around.
Bloody body parts.
Kill the wretched queen. She owes me money. Harry, you're a wizard.
I'm a wolf.
Oops, sorry, I just caught up.
Ooh, what's this arcane orb?
That's actually used it in the game.
Oh, that's neat.
Yeah.
I love me some arcane orb.
Being level 5.
Gosh.
Oh, that thought that was
attack. Cloth pants back here, yeah. If anyone needs.
Let's head back to let's keep going forward, and then once we head back to New Tristram, I'm bumping this up to master. This is
ridiculously easy.
Too easy.
Yeah, it's way too easy. I mean, if master becomes too easy, we're just gonna bump up to Torment. So follow the quest line, head back to New Tristram, talk to Captain Rumsford, and when everyone's done, let me know. Actually, when you're done, hit escape and then leave game. And once I see everyone's out, I'll bump up the difficulty. But my foes weaken.
Oops, sorry, someone was paying too much attention to the stream there instead of the rest.
Leah, let's find your uncle.
Yeah, you've got the most difficult job here, Thamin. You actually have to pay attention to the stream and not die. Rumford told me they
fought their way back to. Yeah, we did a heart attack and green. Gear type is irrelevant as long as it starts upgrading your stats here. Ooh.
Nice, Gradswell, guys.
I've dug found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Interesting. Now I go. Oh, I could do that. One hit. You know what? Go through gear so fast. Where'd everybody go?
When you completed the quest, hit escape and leave game so I can bump up the difficulty. I can't bump it up while we're inside a game. I can drop it, I just can't increase it.
Okay, leave game. There we go.
And then I'll bump up to Master, and if Master becomes too much of a joke, we'll bump up to Torment.
Hey folks, thank you for joining us. For those new that came in, you got a lot of people here tonight. Lone Wolf says, I thought you could bump the difficulty up one level without leaving the game.
I've tried that. It doesn't always seem to work. Because I actually hit escape to try and bump it up, and now I'm having a problem creating the game. What the heck? Master. Everyone's out, correct?
Yeah,
I'm out.
Battle.net may be having problems tonight.
Make someone else leader and have them start the game. I think that's worked before.
All right, Relictus, since it was your idea, you're the leader.
There you go. One last thing I have to do since I'm looking at a bunch of different things here.
Yeah, it looks like we're going in.
I'll just throw the lead back to you.
I don't really think it matters, but okay.
Yeah, it probably doesn't, but...
I'm kind of afraid of the skeleton king.
And folks, any new folks join us, we have, you can't see the names, unfortunately, only our G2GM name, you know, but our outer game names, but we've got a whole Harry Potter theme going. We've got Harry the Wizard, Hermione the Witch, I've got Headless Nick the Crusader, and we've got Hagrid the Barbarian over there.
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
Get back under the stairs.
It's my letter!
Yeah, like I said, if Master is too much of a joke, then we'll bump it up to Torment and just, we'll go to town. The great thing is, the higher experience, the more we make it difficult. Yeah, let me rephrase this. The more difficult we make it, the easier the experience is, because you get more and more of it.
And the better the loot. Said she was
a witch, yes. But I never believed it.
Hey, there's a chest after we're done killing these guys.
Oh yeah, Masters. Okay. After this, we're gonna leave again.
Oh okay. Man, we demolished that thing.
Yeah, this is... Here's the key. I like a challenge. I mean, yes, I know we all want to not die, but I suspected what was
lurking within his trouble. I'm a wizard, Harry. I can solve
this. Yeah, you're a wizard.
Regardless. Are you addressing yourself in the third person?
Yes, he was. All right, so everyone, open up your map and teleport back to New Tristram.
Clinical dissociation.
And then once you're back in town, leave the game, and I'll bump back up to Torment, which is as high as we can go.
We should play on Torment.
Yeah, Thamin was right. We should have.
Yeah, if we try and go any higher than first Torment, we're going to die.
I don't think we can.
You think it's impossible, or until we get to a certain level?
I don't think we're... Actually, it goes all the way up to Torment 6.
Yeah.
Yep. Well, we're not doing that. Let's go.
We can assure the audience, if we keep doing the sad case of living, yes, we will keep bumping it up till somebody dies.
All right, Relictus, you get to make the party, or make the thing again, because it doesn't want to let me do it.
I guess not. I've had the same issue before.
Hey, White Topaz, look at this. Playing with this. The other news is, by the time of the next Swords Drawn Guns Loaded at the end of February, for those that missed it, February 13th, I won't be here because of I'm going to be at a gaming convention, Con of the North. But the next time I will be Swords Drawn Guns Loaded, I will have the cast off.
Yay!
Actually, I go back on that. There should hopefully be an extra Swords Drawn Guns Loaded after Grievance News tomorrow night. I finally got Division working, and if beta goes... that late at night, they're allowing it. I am going to get in there, so I'm going to be doing some Swords Drawn Guns Loaded after Grievance News tomorrow night. So let's say 8. Torment 6 would be a quick death.
Yes, it would.
Yeah.
All right, hit the only teleport you got, and then we'll come up and kill these things.
On my way. Yeah, folks, if you're in Diablo 2, we can see I know my head's kind of in the way of the stream, but we can see the guild chat down here on the screen, too.
Oh, I know why everything's too easy. Because when you gave me party lead, I didn't change the difficulty.
We're still on normal.
Yeah.
Oh, you got.
All right.
Well, I gave you party lead. I figured we should bump it up.
I forgot that didn't happen that way.
All right, everyone, leave game.
I apologize.
Relictus.
Well, it's a good thing I noticed it.
Okay. I'm sure someone watching the stream and went, why are you guys in normal? Why is that so easy? Of course it's easy.
Flown Wolf, okay, yes, so we still will have the Star Citizen report next week, so that's February 6th.
And I cannot... Go ahead. Sorry. I cannot put it on Master.
You should be able to put it on Torment.
I cannot. I don't have a hardcore hero.
I do. Okay. Maybe that's why we can't do it, is I'm the only one with a hardcore hero.
That could be it, too.
How high can you go? Yeah.
You guys can make hardcore?
No, their character's hardcore.
You think that's the issue?
Well, I've got a 70, so that might be... I have a 70 hardcore from the last season. That might be why we can't bump it up.
Well, I can't even select it.
All right, and you're a hardcore character, though, right?
On this character, yeah.
Okay. All right, pass me lead. And that might be the problem, is we might not be able to go very, very high.
Yeah, it says I have to complete Act 4 with a hardcore or whatever character first.
There is another suggestion. We play without picking anything up until we die.
Yep, I think the highest we can make is expert right now until you guys have gotten to a certain point because you don't have hardcore characters. So, the challenge, let's not pick stuff up then.
Oh, this will be interesting.
Yikes. Right. I'm going to see right. Yellow on the ground and crying.
Oh, I know.
Can we equip blues? How about that? Can we...
Well, I've equipped stuff. Let's say you can just... You can be picky. You can equip till you've got something equipped in every slot, but then, you know, leave it that way.
Okay.
That works for me.
Alright, so everyone take the teleport back to the old ruins. And I think Expert's the highest because I think I'm the only one with level 70 hardcore character.
Yeah.
So what was it about the equipping?
You can equip something. It's like a Nuzlocke run in Pokemon. Once you have the first Pokemon, you can't equip anything else. So once you've equipped something in that slot, you cannot equip anything else. I'm just gonna make the Skeleton King really, really fun.
Yeah.
Hell, the Butcher's gonna be even more fun.
Oh gosh.
Massacre 17 killed, yay!
Fire bad. Okay, they're kinda dying slow, so maybe Expert's probably a good place for us to be.
I think so. Wonder if that gear lock's gonna become a problem. Oh, I'm sure it will.
I think if we might be able to modify the rules at some point, but we'll see how it goes.
That group took a little while to beat up. Oops. Oh, UFOs.
Looks like chat's saying we can equip up to blue, so if we get a blue that's an upgrade, we can,
We thank you for your kindness.
That sounds great to me.
Yeah, as right now, the equipment I have is blue, it's just like some of its cloth.
Yeah, and if I get a better blue, it's gonna be kind of interesting, but...
Blue's better than no gear.
Exactly.
So here we are, folks.
He says explode.
So just so folks on the stream know, we're kind of limiting ourselves. We push this at the highest difficulty we can, and we're kind of limiting our equipment too to make it even more of a challenge. And these are all hardcore. So when somebody dies, regroup.
They're dead.
Help me! It's inside me! Inside!
Oh. You know, I'm pretty sure they make a cream for that.
Oh, got inside. Some lore over here, if people are set up.
We have a shrine over here. I wonder if it'll be any use.
Hey. Does anybody have nemesis bracers?
I was gonna say.
Oh, that'd have been like quick death.
You think? My biggest question with this game is, this cathedral is freaking massive. Can you imagine the manpower required to dig a hole this big to contain this cathedral? Just this cathedral.
We got elites. I let him freeze him for that long. That's kind of useless.
Well, get better, noob.
I am barely touching this thing. So he's not really hitting me either.
Welcome to the Crusader world. You can take a hit, but you can't give one back.
Oh, that actually has a pretty long range, though.
We also have a request from Trump for karaoke night.
You don't want me to say. You lose viewers.
Ooh, a shield.
I've got a yellow, so if I equip a yellow, then that's it. I can't equip anything else until the stream's done. But if I equip a blue and find a better one, I can equip over it. Is that what we're doing to limit our power creep? All right. Well,
I'll probably not to even load up a blue.
Oh. Someone just dropped a chandelier on my head.
Sorry.
You seem all right.
Headless Thanks, sounded like we got a new follow. And I can't see it on the stream right now because I'm, of course, in the game, but thank you for the follow.
Nova, I do not miss the auction house either. I'm so glad they got rid of it. That was the most horrible thing they have ever done to this game.
I never even got to use it because it was broken.
I spent most of my time playing the auction house.
Relictus is a level ahead of us.
Oh, and he didn't speak up and say he was a wizard?
I was gonna let you do it.
I didn't see that you leveled.
Oh, I'm a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Oh, white topaz. Thanks for the follow.
Okay, I leveled. You're a wizard, Harry.
Well, let's stick to the boss.
Those red orbs behind you are running around are good because they will heal the whole party.
Blessings of the light. Ooh, an orb.
Oh, thank you. It is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
Ooh, a chest. The
fallen star. Ooh, piece of candy.
Follow me. Tristram.
Ooh.
I did not have gloves.
Alright, let me take a look and see what I got. I don't have a helm, which I can put on the blue one. Do I put on the blue belt or the yellow belt?
So I'm gonna check these boots then.
I would say the blue belt. Because...
Yes, if we're going to limit ourselves.
Oh, here's a better shield.
And I'm just hitting escape to get rid of all those cutscenes.
Alright, quick
that's
AFK.
Kind of an old set of boots there.
Maybe 2 seconds. You guys keep going on, I'll catch up. Uncle. Just follow the storyline.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig.
What's this?
You should take a look.
Didn't realize I picked up a spare shield somewhere. Yep.
Wait out here.
Yeah, it's a reminder, and thanks, Shiv, Relictus, Epicfell there for joining me on Diablo on Swords Drawn, Guns Loaded this week. And even though, for those, again, that are new that can't see it, we've got a theme going. We've got Harry the Wizard, Hermione the Witch, Hagrid the Barbarian, and Headless Nick the Crusader. Oops, sorry, you guys went somewhere.
Yeah, we, we're at the next quest spot.
Yeah.
We'll come back though. Oh, come back, Thamin. Thamin. How do you pronounce your name?
Thamin.
Thamin.
Yeah. We're going this way. It's here in New Tristram.
Rhymes with famine or jammin.
I run so slow.
Uh-huh. Hey,
come over here. And again, folks, thanks for your follows. Like I say, I broadcast Swords Drawn, Guns Loaded, typically playing mature action-adventure games every other Saturday night at 10 p.m. Central Standard Time, midnight. Just going to miss the one 2 weeks now because of the gaming convention.
Die! Man,
forgive me.
I feel bad for this blacksmith.
Well, he still got his apprentice.
Oh yeah.
We have salt in the wound there.
Ooh, a wand.
I got an axe. Ooh, it's plus 58.7% damage increase.
I might just limit myself to wands this whole time.
You you made it too easy.
Really?
Just a comment that could be made at this point.
Oh.
I was about to think we're going back to, did we set the game setting too easy?
No, we're on expert, but unfortunately we can't set it much higher until we, I'm not sure what the difficulty checks are, but...
You're a real wizard, Harry.
Woo!
And I'm a real witch.
Ding 24, and look at that massacre, 24 kills. Or ding 8, and 24 kills.
Yeah, the massacre thing they added is really fun. If you can find a zone and you can just keep the kill streak going up, I've seen my highest that I've gotten solo was 500, which is a lot of fun.
Little big guy.
How many was it?
500.
Cool.
Yeah, and I agree with that. Going from a new character, or an old character to a new character, is like, I can't run very fast.
It's like, yeah, I'm missing my 25% movement speed, and you and your chicken build. That's insane.
I've actually, I only use it occasionally. I've got another build that uses Soul Harvest. But 10 stacks of it, and I get a 4% movement increase, which isn't as fast as chicken, but I still zoom around the map.
I see Wimbledon.
Just the part where you fall down.
Or explode. Better boots. Mm. Not really.
Wendell, just so you know, the plan is, it looks like I got division working, so I may have a special swords drawn, guns loaded after the news tomorrow night and get division on here for folks to check out.
I'd like to see some gameplay of that. I mean, I'm looking, it's been on my radar, but it's not one that's stuck out to me too much, so if I can see some people playing and having fun, I may actually think about picking it up. Not like I don't have enough to play.
Well, when I was like, after the new, what about you? Well, if you're in the open beta, come play with us.
Well, after the news is another cast. It's Geekside News, and so you'd have to do it after that.
Oh, I didn't realize that. I looked on the schedule, I didn't see it. Well, okay, I might be available to join you for the Geekside News there, Wendell. I didn't realize. Thanks for bringing that up, so we can have a time for tomorrow.
Well, it's myself, Vanquish, Wendell, Zoe, and a special guest talking about geek stuff.
Ooh, anyway.
Oh, yeah, I don't qualify. I'm not a geek.
You're a geek. We're all geeks.
Incoming! Oh, they're teleporting.
Teleporters.
Stay alive!
Patience. Keep trying to get that most wounded one there.
Keep running out, and I'm realizing that I'm not getting hurt by them too much, but the first time I go, oh, they're not going to hurt me, is the time that I stand inside, like, five of them, and just pop. You're a wizard, Harry.
Woo! Wall wave of force.
Harry got another name.
What?
Hang on, I also got a new skill when I leveled and I had a chance to look at it. Oh, okay.
Yeah, make sure you're also looking at your runes.
Inflicting damage and all, I was caught in flames. Alright.
So if you've gotten runes attached to some of your lower level skills, then put them on.
Maximum damage. I'm going to do that one. Let's do that one. All the fights going on.
That's really weird. There. I've got an arrow on the map, on the mini-map telling me where you guys are, but you're right next to me.
Yeah, I know. I'm seeing that too. And it's showing me that it's you that's further south, so I'm guessing it's just a bug.
Yeah, I'm showing most of the party is further south.
Yeah, me too.
I finally got a hood to protect my head so I don't go headless, Nick, tonight.
We still got an hour. Anything can change.
Yeah, this is pretty good. I thought somebody would have bought it by now.
We're actually kind of going slow for what we're used to.
Yeah, if you guys want, we can switch into adventure mode, or I mean, story mode's fun, but
yeah.
No, that's definitely an option to switch over that soon too, and just show people different aspects of the game.
Yay, we found the checkpoint.
Defiled crypt?
Yep. Probably not going to be the right one.
This guy pops up last, like, oh crap, maybe they won't notice me.
Finally, you're pulling him off the ledge there. Oh shit, watch your health.
Not yet.
If you guys want, we can also go to maybe higher level tunes that we've got, because I've got a cow level.
Yeah, if we're getting close to the end of the stream, if you want to pop over to our actual characters.
Yeah.
And I have a puzzle ring, so we can pop one of those too.
And I know Epic's got like two puzzle rings.
Alright, everyone should hit 10, so once we clear this pack, make sure you go in and at least turn on one of your traits. Just don't do it now. They just keep coming. Alright, changing my skills real fast.
Aha!
Actually, I think we are in the right crypt.
That's surprising.
Yeah, I've never hit this one the first time.
Oh, wow. Really?
Break all the pots! Be like Link!
I'm Harry. It's what I do. I smash pots.
Oh, because you're Harry Potter! I get it!
It was actually a Spider-Man reference, but yeah.
You guys going down fast.
Oh, the yellow! Why?
Actually, in the channel, someone said riffs, so I think after we knock this out, we jump back out into bounty mode, because story mode is kind of boring for people, in my opinion.
Yeah. Sure.
So at least finish this. Go kill the Chancellor.
Yeah, folks, not sure we're actually trying to kind of dumb down our gameplay, increase the difficulty, and we're just still rocking this place.
Rifts are a lot more dangerous anyway.
I'm not sure. Well, can we pop rifts this early?
We can do a Nephilim, I think.
Yeah, we'll see.
We can't do Graders until we're level 70, though.
Well, because you get no keys.
Yeah.
Let's say hi to the Chancellor.
No. Palpatine? I will not allow you to bring that monster
Leoric back to this world. No, he's too yellow.
Maybe he's not yellow enough.
Ooh.
Ooh. I have a helmet.
Now we have town portal.
Hooray!
And don't forget, if you're talking about rifts with the lower levels and having a choice, we always got. I need to go back. We can always pull out the high level ones too to mess with stuff.
Oh, definitely. So yeah, head back to town. We'll at least get Hadrian to do what he needs to do, and then we'll hop out and go into adventure mode.
New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more.
Then follow me. Leoric's crap. I will.
Huh. Maybe if we go into adventure mode, we might be able to bump the difficulty up.
Maybe.
That's true. Folks know that yellow
shield. I'm sure you break down your stuff.
Restriction on here.
Oh, yeah. Let me just buy back all this crap.
Yeah, these guys, or at least all of them, were not supposed to survive to the next adventure. Pardon me.
Yeah, one of us was supposed to die horribly, and the rest of us were supposed to laugh.
Well, we still have time.
You're right.
It's still weird that I can only equip blues, but okay. but it's yellow.
So I say yellow shield dropped in my inventory, but I'm just leaving it down there in the backpack.
Yep, alright, when you're all done, hop out of the game. I'll switch over to bounty mode and adventure mode and see if I can't bump up the difficulty. Give us a little bit of a challenge.
Alright. Hey, thanks, Wendell, for joining us. Have a good evening. I'll be sure to catch the show tomorrow.
Night, Wendell.
And like I say, I'm not 100% certain Division's open beta will be running that late. I don't know the end time on it.
Alright, adventure change to.
We should go kill Malathel if we can.
Haha. Ooh, what's this?
Doesn't yeah, look ex- like it.
Yeah, expert's the highest we can do.
Shame.
We'll still do. We'll go into adventure mode at least.
Go and try and kill Malathel? I agree. That sounds like an adventure.
Probably took like half an hour for us to move his health.
And for any folks who are catching us later on YouTube or in live and not normally a member of Grievance, we were supposed to die and we were too good. So this is just an example of maybe you should be looking at Grievance also, the awesome people that seem to get through even when they're handicapping ourselves. Oh yeah, I've never seen this, I haven't gone in this version of the game before.
This is actually where everybody plays now. It's the, it's bounty and adventure mode. We've got multiple things we can do. We can do bounties, or we can come down here and we can do... Ooh, we can do a Nephilim Rift. So we'll do one of these.
Sweet.
Hardcore Nephilim Rift at 10. This ought to be fun. Alright, Thamin, when you get a chance, come down and click on this yellow, glowy thing.
Alrighty.
And this is where we die.
I'm scared.
And, as it would be, it's in hell, so...
Guess everyone thinks just got more real.
So many more creatures.
Okay, I'm not a witch doctor. I cannot just run around.
I'm a wizard, Harry.
Yes, you are.
I'm a bitch, or I mean witch.
Spectral blade.
The Rift Guardian should be fun.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Maybe we'll get something like Rhyme. Rhyme would be fun.
Gom.
Gom's not too bad. Just stay out of.
For melee, it's terrible.
Yeah. Okay, melee level 10. Yeah, he probably is. But...
tell us about the fight.
It's random, man. There's gonna be, depending on which Rift Guardian spawns, will depend on how the fight goes.
I really hope we don't get Rhyme.
We don't either, because he's a pain. Oh, blues. Back off. If you need to, run away and let him bunch up.
No!
Yep, vortex. I was waiting for that.
Yeah, I just got sucked back in. And for those who don't play, each of these creatures only have one affix. It's called vortex. I'm gonna die.
Ooh.
Run.
Everyone back off. I don't get my healing either.
I can't believe I survived that. Anyway, vortex means they suck you back in. At higher levels, they get multiple affixes like vortex, walling, molten, avenger. Those are fun.
there's a yellow nearby.
Okay. And they're all bogans, which is even worse because they like to throw crap.
Oh, we're getting pushed back so hard.
Oh yeah.
This is hilarious.
Nobody die, nobody die.
Alright.
Oh, health thing down here. Oh, there we go. Oh, oh.
Cool. That was fun.
Man, that was... I didn't even see, like, you could get through all those enemies.
Oh, here's the yellow. Knockback, of course.
That we killed his little buddies, but we didn't kill him.
Got more flanking us.
Harry, you're a wizard.
Woo!
Woo! Okay, the funny thing is the armor I was wearing was an old piece of white armor that only had 3 AC. Suggest we have yellow now be the time to equip it. No way, it is too fun to do it this way.
Not yet. No, I want to live through this 2 hours. It's like the
right?
Gauntlet. I'm gonna go hang out by the rift entrance. You guys want to power level me?
That's a pretty weak power.
I didn't say it'd be a fast power level. Incoming!
Oh, get another crown. I just hang out in the middle of this. Whew. Alright folks, you're catching us playing kind of with not our best gear, intentionally not our best gear, on the highest difficulty we can.
Ooh,
right,
more
with hardcore characters.
Poison and Waller. Take out the several pestilence, we'll get rid of the poison thing. But we still have a Waller.
I don't like those things. But with the really long arms, they hurt.
Okay, go on for the boss. Ooh.
Apparently I can use a bow.
I think you can use any weapon.
Yeah, there's no weapon restrictions.
I think you can equip anyone.
If it's got the, if you got your main stat on it, knock yourself out. That's why demon hunters are running around with daggers this season.
Yep. Well, that and pale. It does. I think the bonus effect on that dagger does something for them.
These are ugly.
Oh, that was almost bad.
Yeah, he was standing right next to that flamethrower.
Longest rift ever.
Right?
Oh, yeah.
Dead end. Of course. Doesn't help that we can't run very fast either.
Oops.
I want my Paragon 700 back.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy.
Oh, mortar. Harry, you're a wizard.
Oh. I got a spell called Energy Twister, but I don't know what it does.
Just like a tornado.
Yeah.
Dingolo just starts taking much damage.
There's a whole lot of blue and yellow in here, so.
Uh-oh, watch out.
Oh boy.
Oh.
And all the health boots are on the other side.
I know. I tried to kill a bunch. Back off, Thamin.
Get out of that.
Oh, I have a legendary.
Going. You got a legendary? Well, now you got a choice. Crazy. Equip it now, or... Because once you put a yellow or higher, that slot is locked.
Now I want to equip it now.
Touch the fire.
Goblin.
Oh, you got to be kidding me. Let's get a vault. Don't go ham on it.
Oh, man.
Let's not pull the whole zone.
If we get a vault... Oh, my
god. Oh, that'll be insane.
No.
Is here a goblin? Yes, I guess he's a goblin.
That'd have been hilarious.
All right, hold on. I need to check my blues real fast.
Man, this is a load of fun here.
Good.
Oh, it's too good. Yeah, I'm still using like an old weapon though.
I got a bow if you want it.
Yeah, coming blues. Frozen, don't stand in the yellow, don't stand in the white circles.
Oh yeah,
or you will, or you will let it go.
I must wait longer.
Heal. Oh, I'm frozen. Luckily, my potion came back just in time.
Add some extra speed. We want to go north.
Whew.
Incoming yellows.
And blues.
Oh, and mortars.
Oh, yeah.
Mortar and minions.
Run away, little girl.
Oh. This is hilarious!
There's so much shit on the ground!
Oh, this just got real.
There we go.
I mean, those are hairy.
Kill more, so that Shiv can level.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we saved Shiv.
Thank you.
Just a lot
I just had a legendary two-handed mace drop.
Oh.
At this level, though, that's probably going to be a huge upgrade, so I will probably take it, and I will not upgrade weapons ever again. So let's see what I got. Yeah, let's see. Plus 43.9% damage, plus 72.4% toughness, plus 999.9 recovery.
Hey, have a good night, White Joe.
So, yeah, okay, so I am no longer allowed to equip a weapon.
We will see how this turns out for you.
Yes, yeah, we will.
I'm gonna do my legendary too.
Yeah, what else is left? Because my weapon's only a 9.
Wow, these legendaries make a huge difference.
Who uses magic pole arms?
Magic pole arm people?
Cool.
Maybe it's a crusader, but I've been doing the one-hander.
There was a zombie in that barrel.
That is a wake-up call.
Usually it's a skeleton.
Hi, guys. I made it like 3/4 of the night, just about, and no deaths on this hard, pumped up, so here we go the rest of the way.
It was the Rift Guardian at that point. That's when the carnage happens. Oh, it's your turn. It's like, where the hell is this stuff coming from?
Oh.
Oh, fucking specters. I hate these things.
No!
Not yet. There's a yellow one here.
Oh, great. Oh, electric, no!
Trying to pull away from my can.
I require more rats. Wait longer.
Ooh.
Not enough left.
Yeah, we are.
All right.
That's the part where you fall down. Channeling. And a chest. Conduit would be nice at this point. Don't stand in the fire.
Says there again, thanks for watching.
Yeah!
Don't stand on that.
Feel free to hit follow, catch these shows. Whoa.
Ooh, that was took you out, Thamin.
Ouch, that was a late surprise.
Okay, who the hell puts a zombie inside of
right?
I guess he didn't complain when he was stuffed in there.
It was probably a guy trying to hide, and then he got killed, and then he, like, stuff.
Sad part, the last white pike that dropped looked almost better than the blue I've been carrying all this time.
I haven't gotten a legendary yet.
Rift Guardian. Here's where it gets fun. We have Infernal Maiden. Do not stand too close to him. Once he starts to spin, you will die. And she teleports. Because, yeah, screw you.
Oh, that was you that did that. I got really scared.
Careful, she's getting ready to do a wind-up and an attack. Nah.
She's getting too close to me.
What? Ah! Oh, boom! Shiv's dead.
Oh!
Oh!
Fatality.
Any healing? Not ready yet.
Oh!
Ah.
You get away.
Man, I think that was just as my potion was getting ready there.
Like I said, the Rift Guardians. Oh, come on, we got two guys left. Let's go.
Two guys, you're finished for the show.
And they can be frozen, which is cool.
No!
Oh!
Oh no!
Boom!
Relictus, it's on
Relictus,
it's
on you.
I have to channel my inner Death Knight.
My deeds of valor will be remembered.
You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard and you're about to become a marathon runner.
Run like the little bitch you are!
I think it's faster than I am.
Oh, they teleport. I mean, the Rift Guardians cheat. They really, really cheat, but they're amazing to fight.
My own Relictus, you make the highlight reels here. Hey, good night, Lampier. Glad to show with you. Oh, man. Run, Forrest, run.
Are you actually doing anything? You're just running around the square for a little while.
Oh, he stops.
Kind of. He seems to be stopping when. When
she's
she
only got
3k
health. Come on, you can do something.
Ooh, I wish he's taking some damage. Just so you folks know, if you can't see it on Thamin's screen, the Infernal Maiden is almost dead. Very close to dead.
Every time you get on the east side of that pit, we can see the action. That's where I died. Hey, Night Nova.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, this is like our world action going, and make sure you stay alive. 1K.
Yeah, kill it on the east side of the ramp. Nowhere else. Don't kill it anywhere else.
Okay. On the east side? Okay.
We're making this more difficult for Relictus.
Northeast, east. Yeah, Damien says this is like our World of Warcraft raid.
So, like, right around here?
Yeah, here's the perfect view, right there. You're centered.
Oh,
good job. Nice. But it didn't help that, or it did help that Thamin, myself, and Epic kind of wore it out, so you just kind of had to go that little extra more.
And we weakened it for you.
Exactly.
Well, I'm going to equip my first yellow.
Yeah, unfortunately, I'm done. Well, this character. Thamin, do you want to do pop in some high-level characters into a cow level so they can see that and maybe a puzzle ring?
Oh, that does sound great. That sounds like a lot of entertainment right there.
All right, let me hop over to my wish doctor.
That was fun.
Oh, it's awesome. You get back to the main character screen, and this is like this ghost of your character. It's pretty impressive.
Wow, man. What happens if you just archive hero? Does it just delete him or throw him somewhere?
I'm not sure what happens. Never actually.
Oh, headless Nick.
I know Ray knows. She was talking about it the other day.
It moves to the Hall of Fallen Heroes. So it basically deletes the character.
Oh, it goes from Heroes to Hall of Fallen Heroes. So yeah, it looks like it just doesn't appear on the first. But I can see the stats. Level reach 14. Monsters killed only 94.
Really?
Huh.
I beg to differ.
It feels like a lot more than that.
Yeah. Looks like since we're hardcore and we left game, it kind of dropped us. So I just started a Torment 10. Relictus is in. Let me throw invites out real fast.
I'm coming in now.
Epic's in. Alrighty. And
yeah, I was playing my wizard.
Unicorn level. There is a cow level, and it's got some pretty funny. Except I got the music turned off. Shoot.
You can turn it back on.
Yeah, turn it back on. They need to hear the music for cow level.
Yeah, but the problem is putting this on YouTube later.
Oh yeah.
If it's copyrighted.
Will it cause this? Really?
That's lame. Huh.
That is lame.
All right. I've got a puzzle ring. So.
What you want to do first?
Let's knock out the puzzle ring.
Okay.
When we get to the close to the end, give me a second to kill my pet, or else we're gonna. Well,
I was thinking this would apply. Lone Wolf clarified that was kill shots by his character, and he points out I was a crusader. That's okay. So we all realize I was just the meat shield on that one.
Thamin has to actually be in game, so 1 second, and I'll be right back. And then we'll pop a puzzle ring. Don't worry, but we're not going to bait them and kill the goblins. We'll just take them out so people can see what the vault looks like.
Oh, sorry. I thought it was selected, but now I see where you're at. And folks, once again, thanks for joining us. We've got, to remind our folks, we've got like only about a half hour in the show. We kind of quit at midnight Central Standard Time. And my next show isn't going to be till kind of late February. I normally do every 2 weeks, but I got a big gaming convention on the weekend of Valentine's Day. Why they think that nerds and geeks don't have something else to do around Valentine's weekend, I have no idea.
It's nice to see my 1.7 billion get gold now.
Oh, I know.
Excuse me.
It's nice to actually have gear.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's funny. I just realized I have two pieces of gear that are not set pieces on this character.
Same in here?
Oh, yes. I'm in the game. Sorry. Where should I go?
Okay. Come to... There you are. I just want to make sure. If you're not in the zone when I pop it, then you can actually not come in, so... Alright, for those watching, this is a puzzle ring. This is a... You pop a Kanai's cube, and it opens... the vault. Which is the best place to get loot. Cash and fabulous prizes. And by the way, we're going to destroy things because we're really, really powerful.
Ooh, I was in one of these earlier today and got two gelatinous in one.
Yes, that's the best. When one of those pops in both sides, that's amazing. There's a loot everywhere. It's like the pinata just explodes.
Kinda got one. Never mind.
What goblin?
Gold Baron! I would have hit the avarice. No, actually, can't do it in here.
Lots of gold in here.
Hit the what?
The avarice conquest cannot be done inside the vault.
Yeah. Oh.
Which would be great if it could, because it would be wicked easy.
Oh, it'd be done.
Well, Damien's guy, which is a happy kind of anniversary on the engagement, because they don't see you before that time.
The count level is a lie, but it's not a lie. Alright, just let's not worry about baiting him. Just kill him.
I'm probably gonna die. It's gonna be funny.
No, he's not gonna last that long.
Oh, yeah. Right.
I mean, I'm almost on 700.
Yeah, move, I guess, so we can see the hit points. Oh yeah, that was fast. Okay, I think we're being challenged as far as whether the cow level is a lie.
Oh, don't right, do it. We're doing that next. Thamin. This is my favorite though. Thamin, have you ever been in here before?
Once. Okay.
Okay, yeah. click on the chest. Yeah, and click on the chest.
Okay, everyone watch and pay attention to this. I become more
powerful. And then keep angry.
Clicking it, right?
I love this chest. It's my favorite.
It's great.
The blood splatters. I mean, it's brutal.
Yeah, too late to reiterate, folks. This is mature channel game show. There might be some blood.
Oh, might be.
Rule number one of cow level, you don't talk about cow level.
There's a legendary that's like stuck up underneath his. There it goes. Maybe I can get it. I don't know. It's a Genhoxy, so no, I'm
not. There's not really a legendary there.
You can actually get it. Easier.
Oh, I haven't thought about putting on the icons.
Yeah, I can get them very easily. Doesn't matter if they're under or not.
That's what, our gameplay?
I think so.
Oh, how what? Yeah, it sounds like before where he kind of lands there.
Yeah, it's in gameplay at the very bottom.
The rarity icons?
Show icons for dropped items.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. And if you have a bardiche, then we will go do some cow level. Got a pila.
Yeah, I've got one.
That's playing a witch doctor. I never ever see those drop.
Really?
Yeah, really.
I got one of these on a demon hunter.
Can't see the other one though.
I am returning to town. Is everybody in the area?
Oh no, not in town yet. Hang on. And pick up your oranges. I was looking for them.
Okay, everybody's in town.
Well, that's a pretty nice bracer right there.
Make sure they read the
hover the tooltip. Put your mouse over top of the portal, Thamin, so they can actually read it.
Oh, wait, which portal? Oh, okay.
The red one.
The red one.
Leads to a place that does not exist. The Burning Hills are not responsible for events that transpire there. If you claim to have been to this place, you'll be called a liar, void where prohibited.
Not the cow level.
Which is what it's legitimately called.
They put the portal right next to it, so... Yeah.
That reminds me, there was a game once, and it was a science fiction game, but you could actually get into an area down a long tunnel where it actually is a sign for your role-playing characters. This is not the game, where you're out of the game. And all of a sudden, you were fighting enemies that were listed as employees of the video game company that made the game, and they were shooting Nerf cannons at you.
I would like it to be known that the health globes in this level are indeed stakes.
Of course they are.
Need more arcane power.
Don't loot, just kill. It'll take you a couple rotations around to loot everything.
Do we open chests or not?
Yeah, you can open them, but... Does anybody have Nemesis bracers?
I can go put some on.
Yeah.
I've got them in my bag.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
If we stay as a group, and then we can pop the Nemesis, the portal down here.
I seem to always have problems with, like, one cow that chases me around this level, and I can never quite seem to get him.
It's probably the queen, because once she targets you, then she's gonna... Yeah, she's gonna keep up with another shrine.
I'm coming down to y'all. It's just... No, this one guy to the north here now.
We'll bring it on. We will kill it.
Where did the green ghostly horse come from? Oh no, those watching probably knows this. It can get hard to... Whoa! Now I'm in trouble. Get summoned. Nicely done.
I seem to have charged away.
Yeah.
Hopefully you turn up the music so they can hear the little twang.
Oh, I died.
I didn't do it at the end of the level.
Maybe we come up here and take care of your light work.
What?
Sorry, yeah, I'm gonna turn on the music when the healing. I'm gonna stop talking because I get nailed when I talk.
most guys would actually appreciate getting nailed when they talk.
Yeah, it's so hard to accomplish these things. Whoa.
Here's a shrine.
I got the queen. So, oh. Not like she can hurt me.
I'm not okay with that much electric.
Aww.
I can't survive. It's hilarious.
Unfortunately, which is funny, because witch doctors are not considered to be tanky classes. I can stand in the middle of all this stuff and just like, touch me. Hit me again.
Yeah, as a crusader, I can take quite a beating.
Yeah, but crusaders are supposed to take a beating.
This right here is glass cannon mode of barbarian. Tremendous damage, but survivability under certain conditions is not pleasant.
Yeah.
By the way, try.
I'm running a lawn golem as a witch doctor, so.
The this is kind of the ghost of the cat is up top.
Time to get moving.
Uh-oh.
Oh gosh, who's this?
Oh, you'll see. You'll
Event.
Oh, there's a chest up here too.
No, let's kill him with all the things.
Whoa! Trouble.
Oh. Oh my gosh, all the loot.
But there's no loot because this place doesn't exist.
Oh.
What?
Voidware prohibited.
I think I misunderstood this setting. Just not so hard on the
shrine.
Yeah.
Don't forget to loot the farmers. I ran into that and died.
I took it like a champ.
I gotta go back and get my stars here. Okay, folks. I will, before I leave the cow level, turn on the music. That way, if we do have any issues, at least I can go back and tell Vanquish where the music was. He can just cut that segment of the show out. We've done that.
It still seems weird if you're streaming it, or is it a YouTube thing?
It's a YouTube thing.
Oh.
It's YouTube. It could be copyrighted music, so. And then we wouldn't be able to monetize, so yeah.
Well.
Yeah, no, I understand.
I imagine, though, that if it's in the game, it's considered to be part of the game. And if you can stream the game, you can stream the music within it. But I guess not.
Yeah, we still run into problems with certain games doing that.
That's weird.
YouTube stuff's pretty automatic. They kind of scan and see what they can find. And then it's not someone looking on, oh, you broke the rules. It's some robot.
Mm.
Yeah, so then you got to go in and kind of prove. Oh, a lot of stuff here. All right, so where are you guys here?
I have to go back to town.
There's another shrine down here.
Oh, let me go back to town first.
Okay.
Also, for people in the stream, these are all seasonal characters. So a lot of us have been able to hit Paragon 700 in almost a week. So it's not that hard to do. We will help you power level. We will just do what we can. So come play with us.
This character was level 13 on my own, and then these guys brought me in a dungeon. I was level 70 like 20 minutes later.
Shrine over here, Epic.
Yeah. Kind of wait until everybody comes back.
So for folks on YouTube, if the game skips over something right now, it means we had a problem with the music. But here is the music. I'll turn that on.
I can do the karaoke version of this. Someone asked for karaoke.
Uh-oh. Might not be doing it because I'm already in the level. Because I'm not hearing
the
music.
No, it'll turn on.
Okay.
Okay, there's that shrine you were talking about.
So I'm wondering if I have to do something to kind of kick it in the gear.
Shouldn't have to. There's another one off to the right as well.
I sure like the icons. It seems weird.
I don't like them.
I've tried to put them on before, and it's just like, eh.
It's weird. Yeah, I like seeing just the names. Like, the icons look cool, you know, but I don't like it. If I could show the icons with the names, it'd be fine.
I think I would be okay with that, too.
By the way, folks, I'm getting music, just not this specific level music.
You could go back to town and then come back.
Sure. I'll try that.
Yeah, hit T to open up a town portal. I need to go back.
All right. So, folks, let's give this a try here, because it's some funny music.
Yeah, I need to go back to town to.
Yeah, empty. This is my second bag emptying.
Me too. The Scovos Isles.
There we go.
We got like. Maybe 15 minutes or so. Thamin, is there any other challenges you want to try?
Us getting ourselves killed is enough of a challenge. Trying to get ourselves killed.
That was actually too hard. We just picked something hard and went to it.
So folks, that's the cow level music. Plenty of cowbell. We had 10 minutes. Where can we get ourselves killed quickly?
Greater Rift, like 60 something.
And Shiv's solo 70s.
I can solo 70s.
Yeah,
but soloing isn't a 4-party either.
Alright, let's hop out. I will pop open if everybody's got a Greater Rift key, I will pop open the biggest Rift Greater Rift I can, and we'll see what
awesome.
We can do.
How would I know if you have Greater Rift Key?
Did we do that shrine?
I don't know. I didn't see. I can't find it now. I'm still looting crap.
It is. I had it at one point. Right here. Nope. I lied. It's gone. What?
Hmm.
Can't find it anymore.
Yeah, I couldn't find it either, so I'm guessing it got popped or something. I don't know.
I don't know. I'm just not going to worry about it.
Yeah. Alright, when you're done, head back to town, and if everybody has a Greater Rift Key, I'll pop the biggest one we can, and let's go in and go boom.
Would it be somewhere other than my inventory?
We can go knock out a T10 real fast and get you a key. Is there a show after this one, or do you have? Is there a strict timeline?
No show after this one, but yeah, I tend to try not to run really too much past midnight just for the YouTube.
Okay. Not sure we can knock out a T10. Check your inventory, or your look for a. It's a plus sign with a big circle around it. It's called a Greater Rift Key. Greater Rift Keystone.
I have exactly one left.
Yeah, if it's in a regular spot in my inventory, let me go to my stash. Maybe it's something I threw in there.
Yeah, it's got a purple background. Looks like an egg with a big plus sign on it.
Oh, kind of how they do the O's in this game? No, it doesn't look like I have one.
Yeah. It would probably take too long to get a one keystone and then go throw a Greater Rift, so I'm not sure we can do that.
Yeah, well, if
it's... No problem. When it gets this close, too, I mean, I'm tempted to sometimes just kind of close the show a little on the early side also.
Yeah, it might be best that way.
Yeah, I'm almost in checkers there. I was kind of thinking maybe I might have thrown in here, but I mean, I'm not. I guess I'm not seeing anything that looks like it.
We could try and start one, and if he doesn't have one, it wouldn't let him in, and then we could just cancel it.
Yeah, we'll see. Highest I can do is 71.
Yeah, but it wouldn't waste you guys' key, would it?
No, it won't.
Oh, no, see, I got a note. The greater rift keystone is, you know.
Yep, okay.
Yeah, it once it cancels, everyone else click cancel. Do not click OK, or you use your key, and you will get destroyed. And we can do a 10 real fast. It's not going to be fun, but or not fun for you guys, because I'm going to destroy everything.
But that would get a key?
Yes. Yeah. But you know, we're talking about, like...
Drop down Torment to about 8. We can clear it in about 2 minutes.
I can clear Torment 10 in about 2 minutes.
Oh, well, never mind then.
Oh, well, let's try that. That'll be just enough time to end the show here.
Just don't die, because I'm not stopping.
All right, everyone. 2-minute rift. Shiv's laid down the gauntlet, and my duty, not die.
Not sure I can get it 2-minute, but we're going to do our best.
Just, don't close the rift after the rift guardian. I want to collect all the death's breath.
Yeah, I did. Have I even seen a live enemy yet?
If my old masters could see me now.
Ding again.
Yeah, tons of paragon levels. They flow like water.
Not so much after 500.
No, they get slow.
Yep, real quickly.
Yeah, that's funny. I'm dinging. I'm just trying to run the fast I can to catch up with you again.
Yeah, at this point, just trying to stay alive, Thamin. I'm just going for get you a key. A foe worth killing. It's not gonna be a 2-minute run. It's not dense enough. Elite packs, please.
Yeah, I'm kind of stuck at the door because there's a critter stuck on the stairs.
As long as you're in the zone, you're going to experience.
I think he's split. Oh. I'm not doing a whole lot of damage.
Yay, an elite pack.
Remember, someone in the group has bracers.
Yeah, I do. But that's okay, I think we're going for speed.
Yes. Nah, we're probably past 3 minutes right now. So speed's not a big thing.
Yeah, you'll probably run past this thing.
I hate the RNG in some of these. I mean, you're looking for density and you get like, no, I've got like a creature seen in here and maybe one over there.
Kind of stuck. Yeah, those guys are way up there.
My knowledge increases.
Nice. Well, are getting the end of the show here, folks.
Much faster than our hardcore rift.
Close out.
Can't imagine why.
Just giving you a little text up there where to see us again, where to catch us on Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, on Twitch. Again, thanks for joining us. You catch me every other Saturday at 10 p.m. Central Standard Time doing Swords Drawn, Guns Loaded, some action adventure video games. On the opposite weekends, like this next one coming up, the February 6th, I'm on earlier at 6 p.m. Central Standard Time every other Saturday for the Star Citizen Report. And that's been one of our popular shows here, too. Click on the
Elites. Team.
Oh, I spot. As long as I don't run into them. Now I just heard Elites. Thanks, Lone Wolf. Yeah, so I can click on their portrait to transport to them. Let me see if I knew that without dying. Yeah, is there someone I can teleport to without dying?
Yeah, teleport to me.
I'm coming. Sorry, I forgot about that. Yeah, the stupid critter was stuck right on the stairway there, so I couldn't even walk around him.
That's where gear helps.
It's like I missed all the fun.
Not really.
It's a dead critter. I missed fun.
Unfortunately, to do a greater rift, you're probably going to miss a lot of that too, because you're either going to be dead or running really, really fast.
I do see they dropped a greater rift keystone up here.
Yeah, pick it up.
Otherwise, it's actually getting to that point where I'm kind of bidding folks goodbye here. Again, thanks for joining the Rift crew. If you haven't played in a while, these guys will help you level up so you can go into like all sorts of amazing places that you think they're going to get you killed. And check out all these fun, interesting new levels that they brought here.
I need to go back.
All right, folks, feel free to say goodbye to the audience there.
Good night, everyone.
Thanks for watching.
Y'all have a good night.
Remember to like, favorite, and subscribe.
Yes.
And also join us.
Yep.
Grievance, drink the Kool-Aid.
Yes, grievancegaming.org. See you later, everybody. Again, yeah, I still got the cast here. Won't have it next time.